They say which ones will to survive, but to survive is have the mind to ultimately be the best, and outwit the rest of your tribe. Your tribe, well, that is with you. Keep it united rather than divided. It's your family, brotherhood, sisterhood, whatever. But it's your tribe. You're not the leader. You don't need to be the leader. You just need to keep it united. Because otherwise the enemy will be, as they say, the word, divide and conquer. Take care. God bless.